we thought the best way to encourage a man to come in is with a lady. So as you can see, it's working really well. It's grabbing people's attention as they walk past. It's showing that we're under new ownership here and just getting people to come on in, have a bit of fun with it and buy lots of flowers. It's been really positive, actually. People have kind of enjoyed the fun aspect of it. It's purely, you know, Valentine's is a male-selling thing that we're trying to do, so it's lots of guys out shopping without their girlfriends with them, and they've loved it. Even the couples that have walked past have found it quite funny. And a few people have offered her a vest as well, which is quite nice.